comenzamos el segundo bloque, damas y caballeros. Y ahora les tenemos la exclusiva del DJ y productor holandés que comenzó su carrera a temprana edad firmando su primer track llamado Rocksteady a los cortos 16 años con un importante sello discográfico de Holanda. Así es, nos referimos a Julian Jordan, que con su lanzamiento Lost Words intenta repetir el éxito de su anterior rola titulada Blinded by the Light, que te presentamos en exclusiva a través de All Access. A continuación les vamos a presentar una entrevista con uno de los pioneros del trance. Estamos hablando del DJ y productor holandés Ferry Corsten, quien nos platicará sobre su experiencia en el festival más importante de nombre Tomorrowland y sus próximos proyectos para aquellos amantes del trance. Les dejamos esta entrevista completamente en exclusiva en All Access.
Third year for me with my own stage, full on. So I'm very proud to be back here again. It's really building up nicely over there. You know, the weather is not the greatest, but it's sort of getting better now. So, but it has added to the atmosphere, which is great. I feel great about it. Yeah, we're working on a few new tracks actually for New World Punks. You know, the last single, Memories, is actually really just all of a sudden taking off in the US, which is really cool. And we're working on a bunch of new club tracks now. I'm on a Mac, I'm on Cubase. And a lot of people are always surprised when I say that, but yes, I love it. I still have some hardware that that I used to use in my old productions. I can't get rid of it. It's too valuable. But in general, it's all the software. It's pretty much I guess I'm using the same stuff that most of the guys use, like Spire and Silent and Nexus and some more obscure stuff as well. But it's in the end what you do with it, that matters. When I play at a big festival and I don't do the whole day like today with all the back-to-backs, when it's my own set, I really, especially with all the traveling, it's such a hectic life. What I always try to do is like find definitely like a window, an hour to have a nice dinner, quiet, but nothing crazy. I always get so many requests to come to Mexico. I can't even say like, oh, it's my my grandpa's birthday today. And I got like, oh, come to Mexico, So totally irrelevant, but yeah, we are working on some days for Mexico. It's just, it's just not really coming together. Sometimes like, we get a request in and I'm already booked somewhere else. But I know I need to go there and I really want to go there because I know a lot of people are waiting. Hey guys, I'm Ferry Korsten and we're live here in Tomorrowland, Belgium, and you're watching All Access by Ampo TV. See ya.
Ni se te ocurra moverte, porque en nuestro último bloque tendremos para ti el videoestreno de Tommy Trash titulado Wake the Giant. Además del Fab Five con los 5 videos más solicitados por ustedes, pues a través de las redes sociales, en donde encontrarás todos nuestros programas anteriores. Regresamos.